So now we're live. Hello, welcome. Greetings. See if there's anything interesting that's new. Although I think, like, I don't have enough space on the load order. Yeah, I have like 49 megabytes in the load order. Oh boy. I could enable any mod, any weapon. Oh god, that would be such a mess. Is there a music replacer? Cause that would be pretty funny. I'm gonna go ahead and like get rid of that. Then we can go find something new. I suppose I should probably enable stuff. Let's enable streamer mode. Should I look for something else to add to this, like, madness? I feel like I should. Probably retweet that as well. Let's actually go look and see if there's any interesting Modern Warfare sound effects. What? Excuse me? Curious? Replaces any in-game sounds with Warzone. What? Okay. Interesting. Hello, Kate. Can add a bank? How are you, by the way? Understandable. I just got finished basically having a snack. Place anywhere. I'm tempting fate by looking for yet another mod to add to this madness. Let's see. Fallout London Bren Gun. What's in the HUD framework thing again? Public occurrences expanded. Synth follower mature voice edition. What? Okay. All right then. I think I remember something about that companion, but I'm not sure what I remember. Kind of concerns me. Oh, dear God. Dark Apocalypse Music Pack. Do I have the space for that? Because I kind of want to put that on there. Do I have the space? Have the space. Never mind, we do not have the space. So close. So close. Now maybe we have the space. Yeah, we should have the space now. Now let's do it. Yeah, there we go. Type 2 phaser. That's cool. I think I'm spending like most of this just looking at mods. Realistic sound. Scrap that settlement. Hollywood bullet tracers. Interesting. Whoa. That's kind of... I remember that mod. Ah, that's what that is. Series X Ultra Plus settings. Oh. Oh. Wow. That's cool. God, the... Like, I love these mods so much. But there's no way I could run that on my OG Xbox. Hollywood laser bolts. That's pretty cool, not gonna lie. Alright. As soon as this reloads, I think we're ready. Where's the last save? Right there. Okay. Yes, that's fine. We don't need the dank meme radio that didn't work. That was probably the best part. It just didn't work. Okay, let's see. Where it was that I left off. Okay, let me actually check out and see. What did I even have marked over here last time? I don't have any radios on, do I? The answer was yes. Sweet, the music replacer worked. Sweet. Yeah, I should probably check over here real quick before I forget.
Area secure, General.
What? Just random minute
in
here.
I think we're better off not using airplanes.
Yeah, you have a point. I'm actually kind of surprised there's Minutemen here. Ooh, an expert lock. Oh, come on.
Yeah. Nice.
Sweet.
Plasma cartridges? My favorite?
Nothing new to report, General.
Fusion cells. Why is this stuff on an airplane?
This site's in good hands.
Do you know where
trade mag?
Not just any pencil, a special one, exclusive for map making. Never mind.
Look, fly me.
This site belongs to the Minutemen.
See, is there anything else in here of interest? Flamer fuel. A shotgun shell. A couple things of psycho. Might as well take the flight data recorder while I'm here.
Got it.
Sweet. Also, I just realized this is a really weird cockpit. Thinking about that. Now, how do I get up there? So where is this radiation coming from? Just out of curiosity, where am I getting this radiation from? duct tape in here? Bojangles the Moon Monkey. Oh, come on, really?
Yes.
Yeah, there we go. A bobby pin. And a bowler hat. Automatic laser pistol. Alright, so I think I've looted everything of value from here. Sweet.
Yeah, well, feels good to be out on the open exploring, don't you think?
I guess we just casually make our way this way. I can't remember exactly what we were doing. Head off in this direction. I still have yet to actually figure out where the reticle is in game for this. Never mind. Hello! Welcome to my adventures in the wasteland, again.
There it is.
Oh god!
That's a lot of damage!
What is going on here? Okay. That was interesting. So yeah, before I was interrupted by these, these things being so very rude. How's it going? Apparently it was. That's good to hear. Seriously, that was a very unexpected surprise. Pull up my Pip-Boy and actually see where we're going. Taffington Boathouse. Oh, that's what I was doing. Okay. Okay. That was an experience. Fair. Well, I've got some steaks and marinade for tonight.
Shouldn't be going around at night. Unless you want to catch someone in their sleep.
I'm excited. I like cooking steaks. Other than that, though, kind of a slow day. A lot of snow outside. Yeah.
That's it.
Ooh.
Want to teach me how to do that?
Ah, gotcha.
Got it.
We usually get it when it's on sale.
Looks like people were here recently.
Yes. I love the little note bits for storytelling. Even though, like, most of the notes in Fallout are really, really sad and depressing. Like, I forget which part it was, but one of the earlier streams I did, we uncovered some holotapes from an assistant who was testing, I think it was the beginnings of Rataway. And the experiment went horribly wrong. So she died of radiation. It's pretty depressing. It wouldn't be Fallout if there weren't depressing stories. I have not played Control. Actually, I haven't seen much on it. Is it quite interesting? Population management system. Sweet. I need water. Ooh. That sounds pretty neat. I just realized I put that way underwater. There we go. Oh, okay. That sounds pretty neat. Go ahead and plant some of those. Ooh. That does sound pretty cool. Just, quick throw some mattresses down here. Gotcha. Again, thanks for stopping by. Whoops. Okay, mattresses. Should be good though. Now, just gotta go back to Ten Pines. Because for some reason I'm working for the Minutemen.
Your friends to move.
Nice that it was around here. I've decided what the Minutemen.
Sweet Preston.
I should have done more. I hope those raiders pay for what they've done.
Goddamn, June.
General?
I cleared out that spot you sent me to and set up a radio beacon there.
That's great news. Once folks have some place to call their own, they'll be willing to help defend it. As usual, I have something else for you to look into. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minutemen HQ.
Oh, shit.
Way before my time. Well fortified, centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
So what happened to this castle if it was so well fortified?
This was long before I joined up, but the story I heard was that some kind of monster came out of the sea and destroyed the fort. A lot of the leaders were killed in that battle, and I guess nobody ever felt it was worth the risk to try to retake it. I've always wondered if losing the radio station was the beginning of all our later problems. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Aw, shit. We're going at the castle.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. Anyway, I'm glad you're here. Something else has come up. I'll mark it on your map. Go find out what they need. We could use more settlements supporting our cause.
The Green Top Nurse. Wait, didn't I clear that one out already? Come back and talk to Preston after that. I feel like I've cleared that place out already. Apparently I haven't. But it's close enough to the boathouse, so that's cool. Maybe I should change the loop. What the fuck is that? What the fuck? Oh god. Oh god. Yeah, get wrecked. Also completely forgot about this place, but this needs to be explored.
It's ours now.
Russell's note. Uh-oh. Play this while we're here.
Austin Towers, Sky Lanes 198. 1. Acknowledge. Over. Damn it. What's going on? Oh, God. Mayday. 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 Austin Tower. Skylanes. 1891. Lost engines. We're breaking up. There! Aim for the road! Pull up! Pull up!
Well, I don't think that went well. Might just be me, but I don't think that went well for them. Was on inventory. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot I had a lightsaber. Maybe I should use that. Oops. I'm gonna go into the sewer with a lightsaber. Should be interesting. Has to be the dud remover. Oh. Sweet. I love these little ticks. Yeah, ticks. Tips and tricks of Fallout hacking. There's only two, right?
Sweet.
Oh, welcome back. I have, upgraded weapons. Yeah. Hacking is a bit of a... is a bit of a pain. But, if you scroll through each line, and you see those little, like, brackets, it's usually brackets, if they light up a big group, they'll remove, duds. Does help quite a bit. Oh, do I have to walk across the pipe? Radiation. You know, that's fair. Go ahead and yoink that too. And of course, yoink all of that. I can make a radioactive crystal. Okay, I'm curious, is that... is that in weapons or is it in apparel? It's in apparel. Cool. As you can tell, the mods have gotten a little out of hand. I wish I could remember how to make the other... Hey, I could get even more nerdy. Fair. Apparently today somebody uploaded a phaser mod. Yeah, I just realized since I'm over here by a settlement. Oh, I could do something that I've been meaning to do this entire time. Guess what? I just froze the game. I froze the game trying to mod. Find my weapon. Fallout. Beautiful. Beautiful mess, you. This is true. This is very true. Before it's done that thing again where it's where it, well, okay, there we go. It's like it's gonna let me just load into the game. Fallout 4, the game that works so well that sometimes it freezes on the main menu. I say as I have it crammed full of so many mods that I don't have space for any more mods. Also, how about the music replacer? This one actually works. I found a music replacer mod that replaces the vanilla in-game music with something a little more fitting, I want to say. So, like, the music right now, that's not vanilla. Right here. Oh yeah. Like, after you've put a certain amount of time into Fallout, the vanilla music kind of gets stale.
I trust you're making them better, right?
You put a barrel on it. What? Ah, oh, yeah, here we go. Here we go. See, I do that too sometimes, but also there's a lot of, like, different radio stations you can get. Yes, there's the Kyle Katarn sabers in here. That one mod. I could change the hum style. What? This is super in depth. Thick blade. Oh my god. There's so many options. Second emitter? Alright. Gotcha. This is cool. Cool. Quick on here. This is really cool. Sorry if I'm spending so much time on this, it's just... I might be nerding out a little bit. Wait, no, I used D before. Let's use E. Probably should have put this away from the wall so it didn't clip through the wall every time. Okay, I like that hum.
Interesting.
That's a good hum. So I'll have to remember Vasta's.
seen you working there? I think I should fix my armor.
Check G. Mission style D.
I could use something refreshing.
I think we're getting somewhere. Also, I think I'm gonna just move the weapons workbench here so I'm not glitching into the wall every time I try to use it. There we go, that's better. Okay. Mission style G. What? Okay, that sounds really weird. That's definitely not it. Style, we'll stick with the Vastos, because that sounded the best. And Nation style, I'm still figuring out. I'm gonna turn the light off, because that's... permanent, apparently. So where's the light? No light.
Is there any place you know that you could play poker? Maybe some blackjack? Caravan? No?
Sith Sea. Vader's sound. That was alright. Like how much time I've spent here just customizing a lightsaber. Yeah, that's good. Okay, sounds fixed. What happens if I put a, second emitter on it.
Oh, cool. You're making stuff.
Oh my god. So, that's cool. Back to the default. So, let me change the build again. Because I'm very curious about something. Okay, that's cool. That's really cool. What happens if I use the double-handed? Go back to that one. So off we go. Finally. No one we want to fight now. And before they immediately fight me. But it's fine. Okay, we good now? Can we go back to a lightsaber? That dude's arm off.
All systems status. All functions normal.
Okay. So, currently the synths are non-hostile. That's cool. Ghoulish feral turned. What? I don't know if I want to come out of the menu or not now. I should probably put that on a favorites list. Yeah. Okay. I forgot to do the other thing I was gonna try to do. Okay, I think we're good. Okay, that music replacer is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty good. Cultures. I'm surprised they haven't been ambushed by something. This looks like an area where there'd be like rad scorpions or something. Is this it? Okay, sweet.
Excuse me. Did the Minuteman send you?
What the f- Okay.
Yes, I'm here to help. What's the problem?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
They sent three raiders. I know. I'll go deal with them in the only way that I know how. Oh god, Vats is like freezing up here. Okay, let's maybe not use that.
Looting from a dead body. How shameful. Got anything for me?
Oh, a master terminal. Don't mind if I do.
There we go.
Well, have to come back here at some point then. That was easy enough. Death, destroyer of worlds. All should fear me and my lightsaber. Hello?
Hey, you must be the one Bullet's looking for.
Enemies.
Oh, excuse me?
Hitting me is a bad idea.
One Bullet's looking. Trader? The caravan? That's another settlement. Worker Jones.
We're in some real trouble here. I hope you can help.
Kind of trouble you in, my friend. I guess he didn't exactly want to tell me, did he? Turret control. Deactivate. Our armor is weak. All of you raiders cannot hope to fight me with your puny guns. Raiders would like to die.
Come on. I'm standing right here.
Put my companions into it.
Give up now. I'll make it.
Sorry, I can't understand dead.
What a shame. Hey, what's up?
Sure, I can carry things.
Do you like some shotguns? Give you the bottle cap mine, the cryo mine. Give you the frags. Oh, I just gave her the power fist. Take that. Take the baseball bat. You can take plasma grenades, the pulse mine. Yeah, sure, you can take that too. You can take the shotgun. Um Sure. Take like 50 loads. I think that'd be good. Okay. Back down we go. Whoops. A little too fast for my own good there for a second. This way? Yeah, it's back this way. Try to stealth our way in, maybe? Maybe that would work. So how is everyone doing? Good. Also, hello, cat. Being sneaky.
Can't pick this.
Oh, that's right. That one requires the key. It's good to see you. clicking on the same messages. Eye protection, helmets, railings.
Hell yeah!
Excuse me.
This shouldn't take long.
You guys stop shooting me for a second. First time for a grenade.
Nice. One expects the cat girl with a lightsaber. Sweet.
Sneak attacks are a little too strong. Okay.
This place reminds me of home. Minus the death claws. It's a long story.
I think I may have inadvertently killed someone else with that. Whoops. Well, I guess it worked. Not the way I intended, but... efficient. Do like a couple of the dead removers, because there's only like... okay, there's four words. Maybe a few more than a couple.
Thank you.
anything fun been going on today? I'm happy to see you here. Always happy when you get to. This is where I want to go. Mini nukes. And then this thing. I like that that's a vanilla weapon. Get a random weapon that's basically just based off of Cthulhu. Use it a lot in my first playthrough of the game too, because it looked cool, and it did bleeds and poisons at the same time. Just make sure I cleared all this up. Supposed to go back to the people's. Yeah. Sweet. Where's the person I need to talk to you?
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really? Well, that's the best news I've heard in a long time. By the way, we've talked about it, and we've decided to support the Minutemen. I think it's worth giving it another chance. The only way things will get better is if we stand together.
Yeah. I can go talk to Preston again. Let's see, where's Preston at? Just pay no attention to the maid robot. Oh, Preston's in the workout room?
I'm glad you're on our side.
You good? Yeah.
We have enough support around the Commonwealth now that we can start thinking about more than just day-to-day survival. We've gotten big enough that we're having trouble communicating with all our settlements. It's a good problem to have, and I have a solution. I think it's time to retake the castle. It used to be the Minuteman HQ, way before my time.
Look at how adorable he is at this
centrally
mod.
Centrally located, and most important, it has a powerful radio transmitter we can use to broadcast to the whole Commonwealth.
Sounds like just what we need right now.
I thought you'd like the idea. So, should I have an assault force assemble near the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Hi.
I'll meet you at the castle once we're ready.
Probably should have waited, but okay. Let's get ready to go take the castle. Thank you. They recently ported this mod to console, so I was like, let's do a let's play with it. So here I am.
A pleasure to see you again, ma'am. Are you ready to depart?
I still feel like that mod is not quite fixed. 'Cause I think there's a little something missing.
Actually, I'll be back later.
Very well, ma'am.
I'm pretty sure the mod needs a patch. Cause that maid's missing part of her midsection. Missing a prominent part of her torso, I guess would be the better way to put it. It's kind of an indent there. Which apparently is a bug. So that's interesting. I initially downloaded that mod because I was gonna have, you know, like a robo maid, as my companion through the playthrough. But I found this companion mod was on console, and she's voiced by someone that I watched a lot on YouTube, who streams now.
Hey.
Hi there.
Hey there.
I'm still waiting on that moment.
I have time. Let's talk.
Just wanted to say, thanks for helping me out. I really appreciate it. It's crazy to think they could have been used against us. I did realize it before, but I had no idea that it can actually happen. A bit careless on my part, I know. Then we find a synth stealing my likeness and wanting to steal my life. How fucking crazy is that? Huh. I guess we're more alike than I thought. I'm obsessed with my maps, and she was with me. I feel no remorse on doing such a thing. She was clearly crazy. And she can harm others, so it's a good thing we put her down.
The voice of this follower right here streams on Twitch now, and her channel name, I believe, is Potastic P.
So, just friends? Nothing more than that?
Well, when you put it like that, I think that... I need to think about it. Nevertheless, I hope you accept my sincere thanks. Well, time to explore some more.
That also reminds me. I keep forgetting to add more, like, shout-out commands. Lightsaber time! Saw there's a stim pack. Oh. Oops. Where did that body go? I think the lightsaber may be a little too strong. Maybe just a little bit too strong. Change my weapon real quick. Let's use the darter. Just because it looks silly. I should probably quick save.
What the?
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me.
These guys are very rude.
Ah!
about super mutants? Oh yeah, that's right. I keep forgetting. This gun shoots 3 bullets. It's like a shotgun, but not a shotgun.
Hi.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Ooh, I like that plan.
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Oh, that'll be easy. I think everybody knows I'm really good at being bait. Like, really good at being bait.
We need to focus on taking the castle back.
Alright, Preston.
Alright, here we go!
Yeah, come on.
Another one for the Minutemen!
Dude, you're literally shooting me in the back. More Meyer alerts. Excuse me.
Invisible enemies? Did you get them?
Any more Marler gigs?
Hitting me is a bad idea.
Hey, there's a missile launcher in here.
What the hell was that?
Hey, a flamer. I don't have a flamer yet. So the Marlurk eggs are dealt with. Accidentally hitting my companion.
Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else.
Oh, hey.
This is left around this old place.
Let's see. What am I doing again? Power up the radio transmitter. Okay. Can do. Pretty easily, actually. Ah, let me fix that problem.
Every shot counts. Glad that's over.
You or me?
Transmitter is powered. Sweet. Let's see someone try to take the castle now. can align the entirety with the machine guns. No one will dare mess with the Minutemen now. May have went a little overboard with the turrets.
Look at all the blood. Make every shot count.
Let's cut down a little bit on the turrets. Just a little bit on the turrets. Just a little bit on the turrets. Preston. Need more power? They need more power. Okay. Am I out of placements? Might be out of placements. That was the answer. I was indeed out of placements.
Watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime.
Sweet.
I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Nice.
I took care of the raiders that were harassing that settlement you sent me to. The people there have decided to join our cause.
That's great news. One day, we'll be strong enough to drive that scum out of the Commonwealth for good.
Nice.
11 a.m. here at Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. This just in, a settlement has requested help from the Minutemen. Let's not leave them hanging, people.
Can I get rid of that? I'll be fine. Yeah, sweet. Some mattresses down. I like to have at least like 10 or 11 mattresses in each settlement. Wrap it up there and get ready to go cook dinner. So, anyone that's still watching right now, thank you. Thank you for being here. I really appreciate it. Anyone that's watching this again on YouTube, thanks for watching this far in. Means a lot. Gonna try and stream again tomorrow, maybe? I'll see. If not tomorrow, then Wednesday. But yeah. As always, thanks for watching. I'm out of here.